My first experience as a mom has been really challenging. A couple of times he's had a very high fever, and when that happened, I was so scared and so anxious. I think having a virtual doctor's appointment is so much easier when you have a child. You never know what's gonna happen. Getting professional advice on an app would be life-changing.